This is a new technique for searing scallop that I am trying for a better crust. I start by seasoning my scallops with kosher salt, then lightly dust the surface with Wondra all-purpose flour. After that, they go in a nonstick pan with smoking hot oil and get seared for 2 minutes on one side, then another minute on the other, along with a quick butter bath. The crust could have been better if my heat was higher, but all in all, it's a pass. I would definitely try this again.